Thanks for signing up with SaneBox. Let me tell you what's about to happen with your email. As soon as SaneBox is finished setting up, you will only see important emails in your inbox. These are emails we think you should see right away. You will find emails that are less important in Sane later. These are emails that can probably wait for a little while. If you have a large number of emails when you signed up, you may find your oldest emails in Sane Archive. Once a day, you may receive a digest of your unread and unimportant emails. With this digest, you can quickly scan what is in your Sane Later folder, and if you like, promote some contacts to your inbox. SaneBox gives you some tools that will help you process your inbox. If you move any email to Sane tomorrow or Sane next week, it will reappear in your inbox tomorrow morning or next Monday morning. Training with SaneBox is super easy. If you have something in the wrong place, you just move it to the correct folder. SaneBox takes care of the rest. It's as simple as that, and it works the same everywhere, your phone, on the web, and on your desktop. As soon as your SaneBox account has finished initializing, you can change your SaneBox settings. Specify which folders are visible, specify which utility folders are available, change your subscription and add up to 3 email accounts, connect to social networks to improve the accuracy of your Sane folders, review and edit the trainings you have made, and even make new trainings. Have any questions? Email us and we'd be more than happy to help.